Impermanence is an important element of Buddhism. Of course, some panic at the thought. Total oblivion awaiting all our loved ones, all our achievements, our planet, even the Buddha's legacy. But we may benefit from seeing impermanence as a blessing. A bad memory can feel like it will haunt us forever. But all of our antagonizing recollections and difficult feelings are as temporary as we are. All things are impermanent, including